The internet is full of bro science, fake knowledge, half information or propaganda. Your quest of reliable, authentic health information ends here. So subscribe this channel and hit the bell icon and you never have to go anywhere else ever again.
Hello everyone, how are you today? I'm Dr. Paramjeet and you're watching Dr. Education. Welcome back to my channel. As you know, I make videos about health and healthcare topics, and today I am going to talk about premature ejaculation. Last time I made a video on erectile dysfunction and a lot of questions were there about premature ejaculation. So here we are. Let's discuss how and what causes premature ejaculation. And believe me, it's very common. It's very common. Almost every third, fourth person may have premature ejaculation sometime or the other in his life, at least for some time, right? So don't worry about it. Premature ejaculation is very common, and the good thing about it is that you will get relief in time. It improves in time even without treatment. Yes. And what is the reason? What are the cause? The cause in premature ejaculation are two causes. Basic, one is psychological, second is physical. Psychological, most common reason is anxiety and depression. Yes. If you have anxiety, even performance anxiety, work anxiety, if you are depressed, if you don't sleep well, etc., 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 there is pressure on your mind and that will lead to this problem, right? Can lead to this problem. Second is physical problems. Ultimately, for that, you need to go to a medical checkup, for a medical checkup where a complete general health checkup will be done. A lot of questions will be asked about you and your sex life, about your work pressure, about your health, right, about your sleep, weakness, any nutritional deficiencies, any chronic illnesses. But at the end, what matters is what symptoms you have. Do you have premature ejaculation or not? If you have premature ejaculation, what will happen? Obviously, you will ejaculate earlier than your partner, right? But sometimes some people may ejaculate even before they penetrate, inside the vagina. Right, that can also happen. Some people actually ejaculate before their partner, sometimes before even penetration, sometimes after penetration, in between, in seconds, sometimes in minutes, right? Ultimately leaving the couple unsatisfied. The couple is unsatisfied, building up more tension. Sometimes people have difficulty getting pregnant because of this. So couple tension, getting difficulty getting pregnant, a lot of stress builds up and you don't know whom to talk with. You don't know what to do. You don't know what is wrong with you. Don't worry, there is nothing wrong. It's all about a little bit change in your methods. There is help, there are techniques, there are ways. So what helps? Number one are simple practice and relaxation techniques. Yes, simple practice and relaxation techniques. There are two techniques which I'll tell you today which will help you get off this problem very soon. Right. Number one technique is called start and stop method, in which you basically stimulate your penis, either your partner or you yourself do that, and when you feel that you are about to ejaculate, you stop. For some time you stimulate, then you stop for 30 seconds, right? 30 seconds, and then you start again, and then you stop again. Then you start, you stop. Then you start and stop, ultimately when you actually ejaculate. Then last time you actually continue the stimulation till you ejaculate. This is the start and stop method, right? You practice this, you will see that your time increases in time, over time, right? Second method is squeeze method. It's similar to this start and stop method. You basically stimulate yourself till you feel, okay, I'm going to ejaculate. And that time you stop for 30 seconds, but this time you also squeeze your penis. You squeeze at the junction of the head and the shaft. You squeeze at that place. You squeeze for a few seconds. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, whatever. Right? You squeeze for a few seconds and then wait for 30 seconds. And then stimulate again. Then start the stimulate and then repeat the cycle till you actually ejaculate. And the last time, you stimulate till the end. This is squeeze method. So two method. Start, stop and squeeze. You practice this, you'll see drastic changes over weeks. It takes time. Don't worry. Meanwhile, you have to make sure you live a healthy life. You exercise, eat good, nutritious food, relax, sleep well. Because anxiety and depression are the number one reasons, and anxiety, the number one treatment is exercise. So you need to exercise. Don't forget to watch my anxiety video to actually know how exercise helps with your anxiety and even depression. Okay. And then there are certain medicines. Yes, there are medicines. The number one medicine used in this kind of case is antidepressants. Yes, SSRIs, selective serotonin reuptake inhibitors, right? SSRIs do help in prolonging your ejaculation time, and it also helps in your anxiety and depression. So these can be taken for some time, not for very long time, right? And they have to be taken only by a prescription of a doctor. The best doctor for this problem are psychologist or psychologist, right? Then there are other things which you can use. Local anesthetic creams and sprays. These sprays are basically sprayed up on your penis so that they decrease the sensitivity, decrease the stimulation. When you decrease the stimulation, your time prolongs, time increases, right? The same theory applies to when you use a condom. When you use a condom, the stimulation decreases and your time increases. So these two things can be combined. There are condoms which are lined by these local, inner lining by these local anesthetic creams, which are actually written. Condoms, they will be written that they actually increase the time, prolonging the time all night long, whatever the name is, right? So that these condoms also increase your time. So if you use these condoms, use the medicine, use the techniques, practice and relaxation, sleep well, exercise, relax, eat good, and meditate a little, feel good, the most important thing, then you will be fine very soon. Believe me, it's not a big problem. It happens to many people. It's very common, and you can be off this problem very soon. All you need is a positive attitude and a little bit help by yourself. So this is all about erectile dysfunction and premature ejaculation. If you haven't seen my erectile dysfunction video, don't forget to watch that. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon on my channel. I am Dr. Paramjeet. I am a consultant physician and cardiologist in Yashoda Super Speciality Hospital, Nehru Nagar, Delhi NCR. And this is my channel. So stay connected, guys, to stay healthy.